Hey everybody, it's Jang here in my Lego room with a look at the complete collection of Lego City 2016 Volcano sub-theme sets that have put all together into a small little layout of their own temporarily. And I say temporarily because this is the temporary section of my city layout here, where I've reserved space to do things just like this, taking an entire theme from Lego, the official theme, and putting all the sets together just to see kind of how they work together and how they fit together and how they look together, actually posed up as if, you know, real work is being done by the figures. So this is everything that Lego officially released, including polybag, promotional polybag. I think I got everything in here, and I've just put them on top of the classic Lego space moon crater base plates, which just kind of look good as terrain, as base for this. You know, it gives it a little bit of three-dimensionality and helps things to kind of blend in. This is using the space of 6 base plates, so it's 2 base plates by 3 base plates, which really compacts things together quite closely, as you can see. I did get both of the big Volcano official builds in here, but I did not connect them. As I noted in at least one of my reviews of these, the 2 Volcano main builds that they offer in 2 separate sets really don't go together. I mean, this one's flat on the back and open and doesn't really look good from that side, whereas the other one works really well, you know, 360 degrees, so all the way around. I was able to put some minifigures around the back of it and such, but this just kind of worked out for the way that the layout came together, and everybody has a job. There is definitely some duplication of some of the minifigures across this series. They only do a limited number of unique ones, but I just left them as they were and just, you know, put some of them into the vehicle. Some of them are just on the ground, and also got the helicopters and the drone also to be kind of elevated up in the air. This is going to stay just where it is and just how it is for the time being, next to a previous city sub-theme with the space stuff there, and across the street from my still temporary Jurassic World layout that remains from last year. There's a lot more work to be done in this city, and eventually most of this space will be taken up by all custom stuff, but for now, it's great to fill up some space with some of the official sets. Thank you very much for watching. I've got a lot more work to do here, but I'm enjoying it. Hope you're enjoying it too. Talk to you again soon.